Why, hello there, everyone, and welcome to the video. This is the BMP-2M, a Russian squadron vehicle. This is going to be kind of formatted like the A4E video, except hopefully it is going to be a lot more smooth. I'm going to cut out some more parts, make the video more to the point. So before I start anything, please hit that subscribe button, like the video, and leave a comment down below on what you would like to see next on my channel. Let's hop right into battle. Oh wow, it has been a little bit since I've been in the BMP-2M. Honestly, I stopped playing for a bit because it was just a bit painful for me. But I think I may have better luck with it right now. And we are hopefully going to pipe some people with these missiles. I like to call them the pro pipers, because they are in a pipe and they go from a pipe to piping people, which is always fun. That might be Well, he got destroyed. That's Puma. Wow, this, the map for this map has changed. I think it's fairly much better. Maybe it just got refined, I'm not sure. But I can finally see stuff. I'm gonna go this way. Try to take advantage of this line over here. I'm gonna duck. I do not have the armor. I hear a lot of fighting nearby. Definitely getting in the enemy possibility. You can see what they're kind of making the map a little more complex. There's our first enemy gun. There's a guy down. And we're gonna let the Khalid. Crap. Lucky that guy wasn't looking. Wow, okay, so we get this map. This map has not been very good for me. This BMP just having no depression makes it hard to survive on this map. Especially with a very, very light tank. Normally the Russians like this guy have enough where we'll all take a hit, but this thing, Did I not hit that guy at all, or did he just die? We're definitely getting into enemy controlled area. Well, this is going to be the finale of this video, final battle. So let's do very well and then close the video out strong. The BMP has been a vehicle with potential so far. I don't see it as extremely good because obviously it's 2 SV8, which is, I think, no, it's not good. Up here somewhere. The 2 SV8 is absolutely like drops its pants. Pretty much. The BMP has nothing to compare with it. Because it's considered at 233 millimeters of 10 on the BMP. It's auto firing. That's hard to beat. What I can say about this vehicle though is the missiles are very, very solid. Certainly wouldn't down these missiles. Although the positioning is pretty iffy. If they get shot, your whole tank blows up, so... No, ups and downs are happening. You do get 8 of them, which is 8 kills if you manage to not get spotted. Hard to do. I think it looks like this. Alright, so one of the reasons why this tank, like, doesn't do that well sometimes is because it's so well known by, like, everyone. In conclusion, I would say the BMP is very, very strong as a light tank. It's kind of missing. It doesn't carry the team itself. It has to have people around it. So make sure to try and stay back in the kind of line with your team. Otherwise, you might beat other light tanks, but as soon as a medium comes around that you can't just one-shot, you are going to have some trouble because you are a pretty much moving bomb. And even with Russian bias armor, you do have places on your tank where they can kill you. And many of them know what the BMP is, where to shoot it, and, like, what to show it. So, I want to thank everyone who came out and watched this video. I hope you guys all enjoyed the BMP. And I will see you in the next one. I'm going to probably drop another Sniper Elite video very, very soon on the second contract. Might not be a live stream exactly, but it sure will be fun. Thank you all. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.